Spread across 17 acres of land in the heart of Delhi, La Tropicana is Parsavnath developer's luxury housing project. The residential complex, located in civil lines, has about 449 apartments and promises 78% of green open space. Possession of these homes was promised in mid-2010.
A debt amounting to about 1600 crore rupees, and with delay in approvals, a dozen projects of Parsavnath developers came to a complete standstill last year. Now, La Tropicana, said to be a luxurious residential project of Parsavnath developers, was originally launched way back in 2006. But a severe cash crunch and delay in approval from the Municipal Corporation of Delhi forced them to stop construction in the site.
Battered by a severe cash crunch, Parsavnath developers took the private equity route to raise funds. The company decided to offload stake on a project-to-project basis and got into an agreement with Red Fort Capital in June 2009. The company has so far raised 115 crore rupees for the project, and Red Fort Capital has about 22% stake in Parsavnath Landmark Developers Private Limited.
We are bringing the FDI investor, PE investor in our project. As very recently we did in our La Tropicana project in Delhi. Mm-hmm. On first tranche, we sold 18% equity in 90 crore rupees. The basic thing is to de-risk or unlock the valuation of the project.
Parsavnath developers have been under the scanner for various project delivery delays. Among the much-hyped launches was the launch of the 300 crore rupees super luxury mall in Connaught Place in New Delhi in 2007. Today, the project is at a complete standstill. But all that is not stopping the developer from investing close to 100 crore rupees on metro malls in Delhi. Tanya Basu, Bloomberg UTV, New Delhi.